Caviar, the most prestigious and finest food in the world. So delicious, but so expensive, a lot of you would say. But let me show you how caviar is made, and that will answer your question. In order to do so, let me take you to Bordeaux, France, to one of the most sustainable producers in the world. They have been breeding for many years two sturgeon species, Ossetra and Bayeret, and now the latest addition is the Beluga. The farms are based in the heart of Bordeaux. Here they live in a similar condition like in their natural environment. Only the female fishes can have roe, but only when they are about 7 years old you can find out the sex of the sturgeon. After, they will be taken to a separate pond where after about 4 years they will be ready. The eggs are gently extracted by cesarean operation. One fish can produce only 10% of eggs of the total weight of the body. So for example, if the fish was 10 kilos, you will get only 1 kilo of eggs. So if you think of it, for more than 10 years you have to take care of the fish to keep it in the perfect condition, and only after that you will get only 1 kilo of the eggs. At this stage, eggs are separated by the batches, and eggs are measured by the size and the color. The minimum size of an egg is about 1.5 millimeters. And at this stage, they check as well how firm is the egg. The eggs which are over 3 millimeters are classified as a prestigious selection. After that, the eggs are going through the sieve to separate the egg from the skin. After, they will be washed with the cold water and drained. And then the pure salt will be added to the eggs and gently mixed by hands. The next step is to place the eggs in 1 kilo tins, and the caviar will be aged in them. After a specific time, the caviar is separated by the smaller tins. These tins will be closed by the vacuum machine and labeled. The remaining of the fish will be used as well. The meat, for example, will be used for cooking, for roulettes, for the fillets. The skin can be used for the leather. As well, some damaged caviar can be used in the cosmetics. Every part of this prestigious and precious fish will be used in the right way. I hope you enjoyed the video and thank you for watching. If you have any questions, leave them in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.